This is ECET 340. This is week 6, lab 6, part A. And this is to show you how it should work. What I do is I have my Dragon board here. I have my oscilloscope up there. The probe, I'm going to try to show you, is connected to pin PB0. A little bit tricky. You can see the ground plug is over there. What I'm going to do is I'm going to start it at the lab part A. You just have to copy and load in, compile in Code Warrior. If I start it, this is what you should see. What's happening is that this is counting in binary. Okay, and what happens is the least significant bit is toggling, and that is it's port B pin 0. And if you look up at the oscilloscope, this is what you should see. And you should measure that its frequency is approximately 11.45 hertz. The period is roughly 87.3 milliseconds. That depends on the accuracy. If you have any problems, you can click this auto set here. If you don't know how to set up your oscilloscope once it's actually running. And what it'll do is it'll measure it. You know, it'll give you a good setting. And that is part A.